Some call this karma. A woman celebrates her divorce by putting her wedding dress on the grill and setting it on fire. Then she takes a step back to check her work. Yep, she ended up in the swimming pool. Her stunned family rushed to help. We have no comment from the ex-husband.